Hello, in this video, I'm going to talk about enabling and disabling death information section in Bahmni. This is my registration page. Currently, I don't have death information configured anywhere. So let's first look at enabling the death information section in this page. I'm going to blindly follow the documentation. Here is the documentation for configuring death information. It talks about having one field that is to be configured. So the steps to configure are logging into OpenMRS, create a new concept set with all possible death reasons as members, and then add a value to concept.reasonForDeath with a fully specified name of concept set that we just created. So let's follow these steps. The first step is to log into OpenMRS. Here is my OpenMRS page and click on Concept Dictionary. So the third item here, Concept Dictionary, and add a new concept. Click on Add New Concept. My concept set name would be Death Reason Concept. So that reason concept is my concept set name. The class can be miscellaneous. This is a set, so each set has to be checked. And data type as not applicable. And then add the set members that you think are the possible reasons for that. So I'll add pulse abnormal. Click on pulse abnormal. And I'll add one more item. High risk, yeah, and then click on save concept at the bottom. So the concept is created. Copy the fully specified name of concept. Now click on administration. Click on advanced settings under maintenance. Search for reason for death. So this is concept.reasonForDeath. Currently it doesn't have any value. And now add the concept name that we just created as a value for this property. Click on save at the bottom right. So the value is saved. Now go to the patient registration. Refresh the page. Okay, so you see that information section at the bottom with the date of death and reason as possible, pulse abnormal and high risk are the reasons for death. So here is a configuration for enabling death information. I'm gonna show you how to disable this section as well. So it's very simple. Again, go to OpenMRS, click on administration, then click on advanced settings under maintenance. Search for the same property, reason for death, and remove this value from reason for death. Click on save at the bottom right. So currently the concept.reasonForDeath doesn't have any value. So it is empty, which means the reason for death section will be disabled. Let's go to your registration page, refresh the page, and you see the section death information is disabled. So this is very simple. Enabling and disabling the death information is just one field configuration. Thank you for watching this video.